What's up, guys? It's Silent, and I'm back with another video here in New York City. And tonight, I decided to give you a walk on the High Line, and we're starting here on 30th Street. And actually, you can start on the other side of the tracks over there, but at night it's closed because it's a little darker over there. So since that's closed, we're starting right here on 30th Street between 10th and 11th Avenue. And I decided to do this tonight because it is officially fall in New York City. Summer is gone, but it's a nice fall night. It's about 69 degrees, 70 degrees, give or take. And I said, you know what? I don't really see any nighttime videos from the High Line. And it's such a peaceful and beautiful walk with all the lights from New York City, quote unquote, the city that never sleeps. So we're gonna take this walk all the way to the end and enjoy the sounds of New York City. We're gonna walk this way to the end, but first I want to show you the little area this way. Thank you. Just a heads up, I will be doing a daytime walk tomorrow, so you can look for that video here on my channel if you want to see it during the daytime.
Yeah. Sí, tiene como lo nuevo y lo viejo, ¿no? Sí, es este, creo, flaco, ¿no?
7th train?
No, all of them.
Ненавидеть целую расу.
училась в школе вместе с евреями, с армянами, с грузинами. И никогда мы не имели проблем с другими национальностями, так как я наполовину украинка, наполовину русская. Но мне кажется, что если люди будут дальше ненавидеть друг друга и убивать, это только приведет к разрушению этого мира. И
alright guys, we are at the end of the road. I believe we're on 13th Street. I hope you enjoyed the walk on the High Line at night. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and go see the daytime walk on the High Line. Until the next vlog, I'll see you around. Peace.